let them off with a 9-8.
This is the one of the few gymnasts still doing a Ginger release move, and it's right here. Flyaway with a half twist, almost kept those feet perfectly together as she regrasped. It came apart just ever so slightly. Oh, a little bit short on that final cast. Take a deduction there. And a little under rotated on the dismount. So not quite perfect, but a hit routine for sure.